many parents may be unaware of the hidden dangers associated with placing babies to sleep in adult beds. We are warning parents to never place babies to sleep in adult beds. The safest place for babies to sleep is in a crib that meet current safety standards. Now, dozens of babies die each year in adult beds. Many of the infant deaths occur when the baby becomes entrapped in an adult bed. For instance, the baby can get caught in the bed frame or between the bed and the wall. It happens all the time.
Dog. That actually probably covers his face, right?